We've had music by the greatest of all composers of anything, Johann Sebastian Bach, at the beginning of our program. We've had music written for the organ, played by, in the case of Fred Swan, a gentleman who knew the composers as dear friends, Cherry also, very close to Clarence Mater. We've had music adapted to the instrument, Reger's version of the Bach, and this intriguing duet of Ravel's Bolero. Now we have the most authentic of performances, insofar as the composer herself will be playing the music that she has written for this occasion. Carol Williams is a remarkable individual insofar as she is one of only two organists in all of the United States that is employed by a municipality. In Portland, Maine, there is a municipal organ. And in San Diego at Balboa Park, the Spreckels organ is a city venture. And Carol is the city organist, carrying on a tradition which used to be much more common here in the United States and still is to a degree alive in Great Britain. So she has a special place not only in American organ history, but in California organ history. The three pieces that she has brought for us to delight in this evening, two composed for the occasion. The first is dedicated to organ voicer Manuel Rosales. The third dedicated to the man whose vision we enjoy, Frank Gehry. And in the middle, a little bit of sashaying off into the realm of the Hammond B3 and a tribute to Jimmy Smith. Would you welcome Carol Williams?